I love Hellebuyck. You know, I know, you know, the guy who fights back, but he is not playing. And the other guy, Brenningham, he is unbelievable.
Okay, Calgary tonight. They're playing Colorado, do you know?
What?
Calgary's playing Colorado tonight.
Yes, and you know, and the players love this guy, and why when he gets a shutout, here he is looking to get the shutout. This guy, and you know, he's from Kingston, everything outside of Kingston. But anyhow, he's from Kingston. He played all his hockey there. This guy, they love him. Watch him give the tap to the defenseman. Defensemen love this here. Little tap at the end. You'll see at the end. Defense, he blocks a shot. That's why he's doing it. But anyhow, oh, did I?
We had it. Hamonic, yeah, here it comes.
Oh, here it comes. Watch him. Gives him a little tap.
Barzal.
Yeah, but first of all, hey, watch this here. Barzal is there. He's on. Is he going something? And there's Bailey puts it in. Hey, you know something? When we were in the old days, when a guy would hustle and everything could be said, he's on the Bill Bailey. I know, you know what he doesn't think. Anyhow, you see who he starts, eh? He starts Martin Colorbuck and Zizidis. They are the guys that start all the game. You want trouble, Trott says. Here's the guys you can have trouble with. And that's the best fourth line in hockey. Yeah, now watch this here. This should never have been. No wonder. Now watch this here. Watch this here. He's outside the paint. See? Outside the paint. Not only that, watch this here. See, he's outside. Should never have been called. And, you know, that is a tough one. Instead of being up 3-1, they ended up 2-2. Reminds me when we played the Russians, and you don't know. Now, what? Are we going to steal something?
No.
Oh,